This lady's 9-carat gold Longines wristwatch is hallmarked for 1973. The watch has a silver dial with applied Arabic numerals. And this 9-carat gold case has a Longines winding crown to the side and a snap-on back which has a satin finish. This is a manually wound watch, so it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, just turn the crown away from you until the spring feels tight. Hand settings adjust in a normal manner by pulling the crown out and turning the hands.